Hello everyone, Finale Jay here, bringing you a game with probably the weirdest team comp I've ever seen. The Alistar, the volibear, and the Caitlyn's fine. The Heimerdinger has promote, and we have a jungling ergot. I'm just what? Oh great, and it is Sion mid. Ugh, Sion top. Fuck, I hate going up against Sion tops. Even some luck support. I just hate Sion top. I hate him because he's so stupid when it comes to his ganks, to his fucking ultimate. Because, like, you can't 1v1 me now because I have way more fucking lifesteal than you have damage. You know? It's like. And if you'd like, you'd have a stun, you know. But, not a. This is gonna be stupid. I'm just saying it. This is gonna be doom. But while we're waiting, I'm gonna say, probably gonna have some new stuff. I hope you're gonna like the new stuff I have in this session. Hopefully, I have it in this because try recording it. Oh, by the way, Minecraft might be start. We might be doing some Minecraft on s next week. There's going to be a recording of some Minecraft and some other sort of thing, maybe. So yeah, my ping's 100. I had some. Oh, this was funny last night. Last night I had someone actually say to me, "Cat, like Katarina, is strong top lane." And I was riven. How stupid is that? I'm going to grab boots and three pots. Cause I don't know if he's going AD or AP. If he goes AP, I'll just grab
Trust your
the 10
instincts.
first or something. Yeah, you guys go screw out the top, because I'm a bear! Yeah, I remember when I filleted Volibear first time. But apparently he got buffed pretty well, so. This was a big buff. Gaining 15% movement speed. Yeah, he needed that. Because, you know, as we all know, it's fine as a passive, but not as an activated skill. Because, you know, having that stupid, you have to be facing someone to get, it's like, it's kind of dumb. I mean, I do kind of feel like they stole this car kid, my kid. I don't know. It was kind of weird, like, the week before Volibear came out, I came up with a really similar character, and I put it on the champion's, champion suggestion forums. It's like, it was a wolf character from Fledgelord, who was, like, the leader of a pack, who someone died, that's what I come in the league for. Similar kit, you know, it's like had a speed boost when going towards a champion, had some AoE bullshit, was a tank. Ult was different. I mean, there's some things different, but it was like similar. Like, what the fuck? Let's see here. We have Alistar. I hate Alistar's new art. I hate it beyond all belief. This isn't gonna work. He's already lost too much health.
So it shall be. Let the storm follow in my way.
Gotta practice less sitting on this motherfucker. I'm going.
Your side do not know fear. Trust your instincts.
I kept saying I have my Q up.
Tremble at my roar.
Traded a little bit there with him. We want lifesteal first.
Is in my blood.
So. Oh fuck.
The thunder calls.
Need to fix this.
Ah. strength and wisdom.
Passive. Dude, that lifesteal is so fucking stupid. He has lifesteal. Argot's not a jungler! Can't gank. That's all to go. I mean,
an enemy has been slain. Double kill.
Is that a challenge? Let the storm follow.
Okay, I think I'm gonna go now. Jesus.
Thrill yours, might.
Fuck me, I was dumb, I should've left.
As fate decrees.
An enemy has been slain.
Is it going 80s on?
The earth,
I just got to play
do
defensive.
Not no fear.
There we go. That worked. GG, seriously, these guys are so fucking bad. Wow.
War.
No CV. You don't need CV. What you really need is heal, but... Actually, I'm pretty sure. I'll be fine.
So it shall be.
Killing spree.
Just be, dude. Do to get him off my ass. Alright, that worked, I guess. So much campage.
Let none survive.
Well, I got my ult now. So I'm gonna go back. Actually. That'll be fine.
Battle is in my blood.
Fuck you.
The thunder calls.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
I might get my exhaust up.
As fate decrees.
Why is Heimer here? The fuck?
I do not.
Boom, bitch! Oh wow! He rage quit! Oh fuck! Band of City! For the bears! The bears! I'm not a Bears fan. I hate the Bears. What do I want? Oh yeah, that's right. It's like, wait, what do I want to get? Oh yeah, Wriggles. Herpa derpa. Derpa derpa. Whoa, there he lost bot? What the fuck? The hell? Oh god. Oh god. Do I want to put this on YouTube? YouTube. This is a horrible game.
The Urzai do not know fear.
Yeah, this game's not even worth putting on YouTube, I don't think. Whoa, one-shot creeps. Wow, no wonder I had so much gold. Fucking bot lane got fucked up. Yeah, I didn't fucking Vlad go mid. This is mine.
Battle is in my blood.
I practice my last thing here. This game's just not even worth a fucking match. I'm just gonna practice. Using this as practice. He's just gonna turtle up now, yeah. I hate fucking cheesy scions that do this because you can't really fuck them up.
My brilliant
bitch.
Let the storm follow in my wake.
Has destroyed a turret.
Oh fuck.
An enemy.
I still have health pots! Whoa. Oh, he's like, wait, I thought it was level 10. What the hell?
So it shall be.
Fuck his stupid ult. I hate Sion's ult. It's like, look at him. It's like, ah, herpa derpa 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 derp. Like, I gotta get, you know, shit tons of fucking health back. Yeah, it's just dumb. It's dumb how that works for him. Well, let's get more health. More health.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Trust
I hate Sion. It's just cheesy.
Killing spree.
It says this works, but I run around. Run around. That's probably why, yeah, he exhausted me, so like I did very little of my damage. Very little damage.
So yeah. Do not know fear.
I played that wrong. I shouldn't have gone in. Well. Blast it. Lost.
So it shall be.
An ally has been slain.
Oh well, at least I'm 2-1.
Trust your instincts. The Urzai do not know fear.
Let's check out the siege down here. Wow, that Vlad is getting fucking murked.
Battle is in my blood.
He's getting murked like crazy.
Strength and wisdom guide me.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Yeah, this game's not even worth playing on. It's released for the early game.
As fate decrees. The thunder calls.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Okay, I mean, just... Yeah. Wow, I'm so bad at volibear. I need to practice.
Tremble at my roar.
At least on Sun, I just hate playing on Sun. I just hate playing on Sun.
Let the storm.
This is so fucking annoying at this ultimate. I fucking keep pushing this shit. I don't.
War.
Look, he's already back up. What's that?
Let the storm follow in my wake.
Oh shit, that didn't me. Why is it hitting me? Fuck. Yeah, I'm gonna get out of here. Pass is not up. Oh wow! Wow, thank you, Alistar, for getting in my fucking walking path. God damn it. Oh well. Oh, leave him alone, Alistar. Ow. Wow! Like, I'm an alt tank all this turret damage. It's just like. Don't go back in! Don't go back in! Do not go back in. There's a shroom there. I can tell there's a shroom there. Has to be a shroom there. Full bear. Full bear! Bear! Wow, they're already in our bait. What the fuck? Well, might as well go help in the base. Fuck this turret! Fuck it! Oh, hell. Save me! Oh, oh my god. That's not funny. Ah! Ah! Bear! Why am I trying to life sailing much? Wow, these fucking minions are beasting me. Ah! Run away! Stay away! Stay away! Stay away from the summoner! Yeah, is that that Warwick got enraged and left? I feel bad. I mean, that's just bullshit. You don't. I've raged, I've had bad games, but I've never left the game enraged like that. Unless I was getting severe, like, well, maybe. I haven't done it recently. Fuck you!
Trust your instincts.
Trust your instincts.
Your team has destroyed an
fuck it! Aww, game's over. Well, that's why you don't rage, because then you just banish your team to an even worse defeat.
Victory!
Finale entry out, even though that was a fucking horrible game.